Dante, thanks so much. We're going to continue to follow that story and bring you any new information as it comes into our newsroom. We also are following some breaking news out of Nashville. The SEC has announced it's canceling the SEC tournament. Drew Amon with our Pig Trail Nation crew is in Nashville, Tennessee right now with the very latest. Drew, the information coming in more than an hour ago, what do we know so far?
Yeah, a little more than an hour before tip-off of the noon game here on day two of the SEC tournament. The decision comes in to cancel the rest of the SEC tournament. Just two games were played Wednesday night. So Greg Sankey, during a press conference yesterday, talked about the severity of this issue and then basically followed up with a swift decision here, along with the rest of the conference personnel, making the decision to cancel the rest of the tournament. It's all about how the health and well-being of the student athletes and coaches is paramount. And Arkansas, of course, a team that was supposed to face South Carolina later tonight. Again, the entire SEC tournament canceled and all sports in the SEC canceled through March 30th. Drew Amon here from Bridgestone Arena in Nashville, Tennessee.
All right, Drew, thanks so much. I do want to mention that 11